Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's budget versus actual workflow template in Google Sheets. It's ideal for accountants and company directors, or anyone looking for a simple way to compare whether the money your business is currently earning and spending matches your planned budget. The template combines income and expenses data to generate an automated budget versus actual report, helping you to identify problems and create better forecasts. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to automate data transfer between different files. This means you can create an automated financial management solution without any specialist accounting software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system is also very scalable. This means if you use spreadsheets for other parts of your business, such as sales or operations, you can simply connect them to this budget versus actual workflow and create an integrated data management system across your entire company. Plus, when you have a lot of people working in the same shared spreadsheet, it can become very large and slow, and there's a higher chance of making mistakes. A workflow with separate but connected files is much lighter to process and gives you more data accuracy and privacy since everyone is working in their personal spreadsheets. This is especially ideal for budgeting and forecasting. You can gather and combine actuals from different colleagues and departments while tracking variables in the master sheet and dashboard. But now, how does it work? The Sheetgo budget versus actual workflow contains three Google Sheets files. First of all, there's a spreadsheet for your colleagues to record forecast and actual income. Data from these two files flow into the third file of this template, the budget versus actual master sheet. This spreadsheet gives managers an overview of profit, income, and expenses in the automated budget versus actual analysis report. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up this system. To install the budget versus actual workflow template, you simply click the link that I'll put in the video description below. It will take you to this screen in Sheetgo's web application where you can sign in with your Google account. So let's do so. And on this screen right here, you can install your template by clicking Use Template. This will install the budget versus actual workflow in your personal Google Drive, and Sheetgo is now creating the connections between the files. There we go. Your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheets, but at the same time edit the workflow right here. Of course, if you need a bit more space to work in your spreadsheet, you can close this side panel by dragging the sliding bar to the right. That's it. We're currently in the budget versus actual master sheet, as you can see in this icon right here. And this spreadsheet has four tabs. There's an instructions tab that shows you the steps to set up the template, also where you can book a demo with us for some guidance, and where you need to start by filling out this input right here, so the year that you're monitoring your budget versus actual finances. The other three tabs of this template contain the automated budget, income, and expenses analysis. Here in the expenses report, for example, you can quickly see how the company's actual spending deviates from the budget on a month-by-month basis. And then the budget report automatically calculates your profit. There are also some hidden tabs in this file, as you can see right here. This is where the data from the income and expenses spreadsheets is consolidated and processed. Those tabs should not be edited because these come from the Sheetgo connections themselves. Now let me go back to the workflow and open the income spreadsheet. Share this file with the person or people responsible for processing sales, paid invoices, or other sources of company income. To do so, you click on Edit in New right here. And this opens the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser. And here you can use Google Sheets Share button to give your colleagues edit access to this specific spreadsheet. But let me go back to the workflow and show you how they fill it out. There we go, close this. This spreadsheet contains seven tabs, so your colleagues should start by entering a list of income sources in the categories input tab. As you can see, the template contains some sample data just to show you how the system works. You or your colleagues can simply delete or overwrite this information. The next thing to do is fill out how much money the company is expecting to earn per category in this forecast detail tab. And then every time the company receives a payment, they register it in the income detail tab. And then the template combines this information to generate reports in the actual versus budget, the yearly income, and the yearly forecast tabs. Here you see the difference between what you forecasted and how much income your company has actually received. So it automatically calculates the variance and shows whether company earnings are on budget here in this dashboard. By selecting the year in cell A1 of each tab, your colleagues can see an overview of the entire year. That's it. Now let me show you the expenses sheet. Just like with the income sheet, you can share this spreadsheet with your team members responsible for managing company expenses and outgoings. Again, they should register the categories and operating years here in the categories input tab. I'll close this to show you better. Next, they should fill out the budget detail tab with the amount of money that the company is planning to spend. And then every time they make a payment or pay an invoice, they should record it in the expenses detail tab. And then the template will also automatically generate the automated reports in the actual versus budget, the yearly budget, and the yearly expenses tabs. There we go. Now, to update these connections of your workflow and make sure that the information from your income and expenses forecasts and actuals flow into your budget versus actual master sheet and dashboard, you need to run the connections by clicking this button right here. It will update all the connections in this workflow and refresh your data. But of course, to ensure that your dashboard is always up to date with the latest information and you don't have to do this manual job every time, you can turn on automatic updates by clicking the Automate button. And if you have other finance managers working on with this information, you can share the entire workflow with them right here. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's budget versus actual workflow template. This system can be adapted according to your needs. For example, you can replace the manual inputs from the income and expenses with Google Forms. If you're looking for a customized finance solution, we can help you with that. You can book a meeting with us via the link that I'll put in the description, or if you have any question about this template, of course. And if you're working in a smaller team or by yourself and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have a basic budget versus actual template in a single spreadsheet. I'll put the link to copy that down below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you very much.